place finish at Dell's Raceway Park. We're gonna get him a little hydration here. Good old Douglas Hornicle on the spot with a nice ice cold water bottle. Thank you, Douglas. Well, I'll tell you, it is not often that you see someone able to hold Casey Johnson at bay here at Jefferson, but he was able to do it time and time again. Your winner of the Thunder 75 here at Jefferson.